Hey guys, Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Charlie. She is a 1-year-old German Shepherd. She's here for aggression. She's nipping at people. She's obsessively barking. She, as you can see, pulls like crazy on the leash. She's not really listening if there's any distraction. She's going after people in the home. She's very, very fearful from what it seems like. And she has no problem nipping them to tell them that. So as you can see, she's muzzled for her safety and mine. But let me show you what she knows so far. Charlie, come. Good. Charlie, sit. Oh, good girl. Good girl, Charlie. Down. Charlie, sit. Charlie, down. Oh, good girl. Charlie, come. Come. Sit. Charlie, sit. Good. Good girl. Charlie down. Sit. Good. Down. Charlie down. Good. Charlie place. Charlie come. Good. Charlie sit. So as you can see, it looks like she knows a majority of the basic commands. So we'll be working on the basic commands, the stability of staying in those commands. We'll be boosting her confidence and, of course, working on that aggression. Again, she has nipped multiple people. She's barking incessantly at people. She is pulling like crazy on the leash. So we'll be working on all that, and I look forward to giving you updates in between. Charlie.